what do you expect from learning this subject?
Oh, at first my impression is like doing Windows Excel, Windows Word, all the PowerPoint.
I thought that we're gonna learn the basic stuff such as Microsoft Excel, Microsoft PowerPoint, Microsoft Word.
At first, I thought it would be a boring subject, like what a computer programmer would do, type in the codes. Yeah.
I chose this subject to learn because I wanted to know more about computers, because the only thing I know about computers is Microsoft and PowerPoint.
But then, when I start to learn this computer subject, we learn about SketchUp, how to make a house, and then we learn how to make a web using HTML, all those software.
It's an interesting subject that challenges our mind to do interesting things.
But then I'm so happy that we learn a lot of new stuff, such as how to design a house, and how to create a website, and how to edit videos, which is quite useful in the future. So thank you, Miss, for teaching us that.
So I think it's actually an interesting program.
So when I choose this, I thought I know that I'm going to learn about Excel and all that, but I didn't know I would learn more.
Like doing a house model in SketchUp, making calendars, and making a website page using a HTML program.
How to make my own website and how to use the software called SketchUp. On how to build and design our own house, which is very cool. And we also learn how to make calendars using Excel. So this class is really not what I expected.
For all the times that you rain on my parade, and all the clubs you get in using my name, you think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own while I
am. When the music class is when I get to learn more detail about my favorite topic in physics, which is force. So we learn about projectile and tension and a lot deeper compared to what I've learned in SPM, which is quite interesting. So yeah, physics is fun.
Best moment in physics class?
There are a lot of good moments in physics class, like when we went to UITM, we went to Photonics Lab. But I think the best moment in physics class is when we hit some fried bananas using our own handmade solar oven.
The best moments of physics class for me is when we do all the experiments and projects, like the projectile motions and all the other experiments that are really fun. They make me know clearly what we're actually learning in physics so that I know how to apply it in real life.
The only problem was with you and not them.
Question: why do you take this subject although you're a science student in high school?
Oh, I think I learned economics because I want to know how the economics weighs not only in Malaysia but in the world. So how do actually the economies work? Is it like they know about how the demand and the supply, all those economics terms? So I do think that economics is interesting. So let's study economics, guys.
Because honestly, I wasn't really fond of the science subjects, and I was more to the economics part. And my major right now is law. So when I got here in IBP, I thought if I should go more on the commerce subjects, it'd be better for my majors.
Look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself.